G'day everyone, welcome to the East End Market Report. Numbers stayed high here this week with about 1580 yarded here and a good run of export cattle. Export cattle probably firmed a little bit dearer. Lighter cows, however, with two players not in the market, were a little bit softer. Here's a look at the export here. Here's some good heifers here in the middle of the boat. They made $2.70. And the steer there, he made $2.82. Next door, there's some good heavy export cattle. They made $2.55 and $2.57. Here's a good run of your heavy cows here. This pen here, they made $2.07 to a top of $2.18.
Here's the load of the trade cattle here in Mostar today. These calves here were sort of all making $2.90 through to $3.80. Overall, the trade market wasn't too bad, but the secondary trade was a fair bit cheaper. But the best trade was still very, very strong. The best calves make up to $3.36.
Here's some good heavyweight restocker steers here. Good run of them here today, and probably about 10 to 12 cents stronger. These steers here made $2.90 to $3.30 kilos, made $3.05 to a top of $3.18.
Camera does make you look bigger.
With a yarding of 26 bulls here today, bulls made from $1.50 up to $2.19.
On behalf of the ECM livestock team, we'd like to congratulate Jeff on becoming a grandfather on the weekend. He's proud as punch, now he's old dog grandpa.
At the age of 82.
82 and it's a grandfather. Very fertile.
Here's the feeder steers. They made sort of that $2.76 through to $3.14 based on breed. The better black steers making up the bigger money and the lighter cattle making a bit more money per. Good steers all the way through. Good run of feeders here today. Thank you.
What are you doing, dude?
God, Paddy, I'm just here preparing for the Barrel Kubota clearing sale starting at 10 a.m. on Saturday morning. Hope to see you all there. And remember, next week, we are second sale. So, we'll see you then.
Fantastic work.